There's three weird things about this Roadmaster Mt Fury that I'm fixing up to donate to charity. The first one is the seat. I've never seen a quick release on a seat. The seat, not the post. It's really weird. Second thing is, I never saw the rim tape sticking out of the tire and the wheel area. That is really strange too. And the last thing, even though this bike is rusty as can be, the handle grips look like they'd never been used. Strange.